In this video, I'm making a shrimp raisin bread. I have already prepared the right amount of ingredients. Here you see the raisins and the shrimps next to each other. I cut the shrimps into small pieces. Here you see a shrimp up close. I put the shrimp pieces into the bowl with the whole wheat bread flour. Add the raisins. Add baking powder into the bowl. Add olive oil. Add drinking water into the bowl. I crack and beat an egg. I pour the egg into the bowl with the other ingredients. I mix everything together till it can be handled by hand. I spread flour on the table to make the table less sticky for the dough. I take the dough out of the bowl on the wood surface. I fold the dough several times to get all ingredients evenly distributed. I'm using a rolling pin, but you can use a clean bottle too. I put the dough on a stainless steel plate with the parchment paper. After 25 minutes over boiling water in a pot, the bread is done. I have let it cool down, so I can get them out without to burn myself. It doesn't stick at the bottom because of the parchment paper. I cut a piece out with a knife. The shrimp raisin bread is ready to be eaten. Guten Appetit! The raisins go well together with the shrimps. There's no flavor trying to dominate this stage. Thank you for watching and liking my video.